Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Lillian Brisson.
And I'm Grace Jansen.
And this is your Knightline News for Friday, April 19th. Knightline News is always accepting new hosts. Come by the TV shop and see what goes into making this show happen each day. You need prior permission from your sixth period teacher, then you can come by anytime and sign up for a day to host. Come with a friend or by yourself and we will pair you with someone. Come by and get your three-ish minutes of fame. We look forward to working with you.
The Military Appreciation Club is holding their annual burrito and bowl night. It's tonight from 4 to 7. You can get a burrito or burrito bowl for only $12 with all the fixings. Speak to Mr. Lilly and Culinary to order.
Mac is also having a spirit week. Today is Purple Heart Day. Make sure to wear purple head to toe.
Yearbook and Welding will be working together for a fundraiser for Mother's and Father's Day. It will be a picture frame that will be a cutout of your actual hand. Yearbook students will be available during lunch periods Tuesdays and Thursdays to take pictures of each person and to collect their orders. Welding will cut out and silhouette and make each frame. They can say Mom or Dad. They will be done before Mother's Day. Each frame will cost $20 and cash is due at the time of ordering. See Mrs. Fallback and Mrs. Sugling with any questions.
Now today in history with Scott Smith. And that's all we have for today. I'm Lillian Brisson.
And I'm Grace Jansen. Have a great day, Warren Tech.